So, sa basic strumming pattern niya para sa mga beginners, sa A, down, 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 up. Okay. Down, 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 up. Then sa G, ganun din. Down, 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 up. Then sa D, isang strum lang pababa. Then, isa ring strum sa E. Ulitin natin. Natin ng pababa, then number 4, then number 2, then number 4. Yan ang A niya. Okay? Ulitin natin, A. Then, G naman. Aba yun? So, medyo nakatouch yung finger natin dito, slightly touch siya, may X siya, ang ibig sabihin, para hindi tumunog to, okay? Ganyan yan. Then, meron tayo dito sa number 4. So, tutunog itong open D, diba? Then, sa 2, umatras yung 4 sa 2. Then, dito, 4 dito. Sa ika-apat na string sa 4th fret. Okay, ulitin natin. Baba. Okay. Then, yung C, abante natin dito. Ganyan, C, di ba? Iabante natin dito sa ikalima. So, ganito magiging forma niya. Okay. Dito sa number 2, ito naman sa number 4, ito naman sa number 5. So, pababa lang siya. Yan lang tatlong strum natin. Or ganyan. Then, E. Okay. Kung hindi nyo makuha yung ganyan na D, kasi dinagdag ko yan para mas mabanat yung kamay nyo. Maging elastic siya, di ba? Okay. Kung di nyo makuha yung D, pwede na dito. Okay, ulitin natin. Then. Yun ang intro niya. Okay, let's proceed to the verse. The chords we use in verses are A, B minor, D, G, and E. Okay, and the strumming pattern is down, down, up, up, down, 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 up. Okay, very simple. Down, down, up, up, down, 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 up. Okay, we're going to use that strum or apply that strum in each of the chords, okay? So, let's start. There's a certain kind of love that never shown on me. Down, down, up, up, down, 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 up. I want to strumming pattern is the same. Down, down, up, up, down, down, down. Down, down, up, up, down, down, down. If I ain't got you. Preparatory. If I ain't got you. Chorus. Love. fade na yung song. So, ganun lang kasimple ang ating video tutorial. Okay. So, good luck. Kaya-kaya yan.